I rise in support of families and the women of Pennsylvania. I rise in opposition to this bill. I ask you to imagine a pregnant woman in her doctor's office, sitting with her partner, reviewing test results. It's a small room with white walls. There's an emotional and very personal conversation. Now imagine squeezing into that small doctor's office, along the walls and between the woman and her doctor, the 203 members of this legislative body. It's as ridiculous as it sounds. Wedging ourselves into that emotional and personal decision, especially given that the courts have already firmly upheld that woman's right to make a decision.